boost. Dude, I just got boosted by like 3 people. Yeah.
Dude, just like 4 freaking officers all die at once.
Wait, how are you heroes? Wait, what?
It's May 4th, idiot.
What does that have to do with anything?
It's unlimited hero event. They all cost like 400 credits.
Wait, unlimited? Wait. Oh god, why did you choose BB-8? Seriously?
Because he's the best in the game.
You could have done something better. You got two stormtroopers.
Level 276.
Scout report. A top enemy operative just landed.
These bars are like COVID.
My kill.
Right off the bat. I hate you.
You love me.
You make me sick.
You love me.
These bars are like COVID. Get them right off the bat.
There's an 8-foot legend coming after me. The one with breathing problems.
He's 8 foot tall.
I bet he is for standing up. Oh my god!
I bet he is for standing.
Enemy forces in reactor control.
Oh.
Here's a Japanese woman yelling in my ear. It's May 4th.
Oh my god!
Ball! I'm going to play this on January 1st of May 4th.
No!
No!
Buff!
Not the objective!
Buff!
What are we gonna do? Let's run. Crying for mercy, you're not gonna
the
get it.
The 10-foot cyborg! Oh, he's dead. He's horrible.
I swear, we're just not never gonna call anything from its name now. We're just gonna say, the 2-foot legend!
Yoda!
He's probably. Finally! Dude, I just so got away. Freaking flying on my hide driver's license. I'm a genius.
I just almost killed Phasma myself. Oh, yes, they're all coming after me! They're all coming after me!
I didn't mean to lie. But I did. Haha, killed 2 heroes at once. With BB-8.
No.
Lego, I cannot hear you over the explosions.
There are very many explosions and lightsaber noises.
Explosions indeed. 6 foot free legend. How did Bosk die? Just simultaneously combusted in front of me.
I think I threw a grenade at him. I think that's what got him.
Oh no, I didn't see an explosion unless I let you out of the
I did throw a grenade at him.
Lies. Lies, the seed. I have no reason to believe it's the seed, but I'm gonna call it that anyways.
There's so many of them!
Bro.
BB-8 slaughter spree!
Have you died yet, Puff?
Nah, kind of forgot. What the frick? How are you above me? Who are you playing?
Leia.
I hate you. I hate you even more.
Oh
now.
My
Why
god.
Why would you pick Leia?
Because Leia's amazing in this game.
That doesn't mean you should play. That doesn't make it fun. Nor moral.
No, it does make it fun. You should have seen the game I had with Lego as Leia.
That doesn't make it fun. You said meta. I'm not calling Leia meta because I want to give her
no.
the privilege. Play the meta in the game your entire life just because it's good doesn't make it fun.
To an extent, I disagree.
Okay, what about playing it for Palpatine? Do you find that fun?
Yeah, I do. No!
Haha,
I'm so very confused. I'm not getting like any points right now.
Lando Calrissian. But wait, it's not a childish game, you know.
Where'd he go? I don't know.
What? Yeah, but you can't even do this. Whatever this is.
I don't know what's going on. I can't see anything and everybody's lightning.
I'm refreshed now.
We got into a game immediately.
That's crazy. Dude, I was stabbing at ice with a fork and it felt good. Why are you playing that?
I was doing random. Get out of here. You stay away from me!
Don't touch me, pervert. You suck, you're not even close. Imagine losing the KT of all people.
Ooh, Luke and Obi-Wan. Why are you that skin? That skin sucks. What are you doing?
What do you mean? He looks dashing.
No, Farm Boy is definitely the best.
You're like, telling me, like, if you had a daughter or something, and you needed it, you wanted to see a guy take your daughter out of prom, and you want him dressed in rags, like Farm Boy Luke, or dressed in a sick jacket, I'll kill my father. Oh, he's gonna do that, huh? Punk. Make me sick. People like,
oh my god, who is this?
Haha, imagine sucking.
This guy sucks. This is annoying.
This kid is bad, stupid, bad, ugly.
Get up! Get him, he has no stamina!
Haha, now he's gonna run away and recharge it. Stop running. You're not very good at it, you're Darth Vader.
No. No.
Bruh. It's only a freaking good Darth Vader. That even me and you, the best team in existence. Like, let's just speed this up. Entirely different level. And then he's still freaking cool. Actually, I should be the one crushing. You should be the one sitting there menacing people because the lock is really turning. I just remembered how Luke works. I just space buttons in it.
Not even close.
Okay, that's
fair. Freaking Yoda. This is gonna be
a freaking Yoda.
We're gonna get massacred. This is the worst possible combination.
Dude, one of them is level 1. What do you mean we're gonna get massacred?
Get to the top of the tower. Yeah, they wish they could take me down.
It's not a tower. Okay, focus, Kylo Ren wherever he is.
He's probably running behind us. I've got an idea. They ain't no fool.
They're both over here. They're both over here.
Yeah, I see him now. I'm so cool.
No!
And then Kylo Ren.
Is he running at me?
Like a pansy. Ah! No, Teddy, stop, Bart. Coming back around.
Haha, you're not good enough, frankly. Bad.
Gets thrown.
I'm sorry, I'm just gonna real insult that. He's got buff health. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's right. Cry and piss your pants. Oh, wait, you can't piss yourself because you're missing the bottom half of your torso. Die. What's he gonna do? Yeah, that's right. Cry and die. Cry and die. Suffer. Suffer, idiot. Man. Oh,
no, he's so close.
Don't worry, I got him. If he stops running away, I got him. stop playing lame. You're wasting your freaking time. That's right. Die and suffer and wallow in your misery. Heh, boy, we're winning. I don't care what they have, we're winning. I got the spitty ball.
You are a legitimate bowling ball.
You
cannot tell me that we are winning.
You know how busted your
I got rid of one. Okay, that actually did quite a bit of damage to Yoda. Yoda doesn't know how to block. Yoda doesn't know how to block.
He doesn't know how to block?
He doesn't know how to block.
And you'll die by my taser. Actually, I'll take any number when I got him. Watch me beat this guy's tail. You suck, you stupid kid. Idiots. Idiots. I'm Uncle Palpamine. Palpamine.
Alright, we gotta take out Han. Han is a danger to both of us.
Dude, I've been getting nothing but toxic characters today. What is wrong with this game? I'll go deal with Han.
No, we will go deal with Han.
Fine.
He's running away!
Yo, Luke's like chasing me from behind, dude. They're so bad. They're so bad. Gotta share.
Ooh, what is this?
Aye.
Oh, this again? Awesome. Alright, we got this. We got this.
Look at their dumb faces. They're dumb, stupid idiots. Look at like,
why is he rushing?
Why did I do this? I can't jump. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
Okay.
Yo, you fully stole that kill. Screw you.
Was even close.
He's running. He's running.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna freaking do about it? Let's go cyberbullying. Let's go cyberbullying. They're just two kids who are like, hey mom, can we play the PlayStation? I know we haven't got our homework done with Star Wars yet. And then two absolute sweat for this game show and reason for higher existence. Not even how did you steal my place on the leaderboard at the last freaking second? What is wrong with you? Dude, that was a god of this game back in my day, frankly.
Right.
Hi, Han. I think I played the Han.
One of them left. Again.
What is wrong?
Dude, look at him. Look at him. He's just like looking around, like, just leave me alone. No, 1v1. 1v1. I have the lightsaber.
Fine, fine.
You get out of here. I don't have any emotes. Bluff!
I'm shooting at you. Oh
my god, he's gonna kill me.
1v1, don't kill me. I died at a level 19. Just kill him, dude.
I'm trying, but he's running. Dude. Just come here. Thank you. Ooh, yo, dude, Lego and I have the best tactic on this map.
Let me guess, something to involve with Porsche pushing people off the edge.
Yes, it does. At night, there's like this little corner over here, and you just can hide in it so easily and knock everyone off. It's hilarious.
I feel like I remember seeing a clip of you guys doing
that. Yep.
Just make like a hour long video of just you doing that. Can I even reach that?
Dude, you almost fell.
Nah, we're freaking close. Earn this character out of freaking flash.
Dude, if you go in that bush, you'll never be seen.
Let's go.
My lord. They're gonna come out that door, like, right over there. look at me and be like, oh, I see what he's doing.
Oh, I see his funny tricks. They're gonna be like, oh, he's gonna play like that. I like how when it's like they released the legendary skins for this game, they're like, every legendary skin's gonna have special voice lines, either that or effects, and it's gonna completely change the skin. 2 years later, they release a legendary skin that literally just changes the lightsaber.
Hey, whoa, don't do that.
Are they out camping us?
Yeah, they're out camping us. They're kind of behind you, though. They're like right behind you. Oh, no, they're coming out, they're coming out.
That lightsaber looks like a child, maybe.
Oh, I almost had him, too. That's disappointing. You stay out of here. Nobody wants you.
No.
Buff. I will say, I saved you. I run away. I got one. He has no stamina.
Not even close.
I got him whenever I was frozen.
Laughing as I force push people off ledges.
I don't know what you're talking about. That's the best. You have the best character for it right now.
I just have a character that has only goals and life is to spam buttons and force push people off ledges. But his goals are beyond.
He's right behind us!
Yeah, you're gonna have to try.
No! No, don't. I got this. 1v1 me, bro.
What?
He didn't even hit me once with his lightsaber.
You're playing Finn.
Finn is goated. I don't know what you're talking about.
Finn is garbage.
Finn is the best.
Always has been.
Exactly.
He's going over there. We have a perfectly good spot.
Because he's trash and he doesn't even know where we are.
He's so stupid. He doesn't know how to look at his mini map.
Dude, I just did 300 damage to him and he just kept on running. No, you didn't keep on running. He's right there.
I'm a fool. KT, forgive my ignorance. How did I fall for that?
Oh no, look how much health he has though. Look how low I put him.
Holy crap, dude. I was like trying to do a trick where it's like, is he distracted by you? And I was gonna like run behind him and then like force push him into the ledge, and then he caught me and force choked me and then threw me into the dumpster.
Does he know where I am though?
I feel like you're gonna have to go. Oh wait, look.
I'm not gonna.
It involves the enemy team having an IQ score above 2.
Dude, No.
If they both died, then they're actually the worst players who have ever existed. Shoot them in the feet. Sometimes you can hit their hitboxes at the feet.
Oh, he's rushing!
I mean, he's baby.
What?